The Big Cash Game Show. Hertfordshire versus Brunel. Remember, it is a game. Do what it takes to win. Aim to be better than the other team. Intelligently tease the other team. Do not be disrespectful. Show them that you have arrived. Express yourself whilst exciting the crowd. Brunel.
Hertfordshire did not make it to Samba 2015. Will they make it past this show?
Yeah. It's time. Diva, get the table.
50th. PYUD. UH. Brunel.
Let's do this.
It's gonna be a shutdown.
Shutdown's not.
What's it, yo?
It's the 50th show of the Big Clash's history, season 5, episode 10. And I'm here with team UH and team Brunel. Wagwan. So I'm going to start with the team captains, and I want team captains to introduce their teams. So we'll start with Brunel.
Okay, this is Harold, Banter King. That's Michael, Laura, and Chigo. And yeah.
What's your name?
AJ.
Okay, so my name is Bolaji, whichever one, pick. This is Darnell, the star of the team. Bolu, Miss Fiery. This is Carlos, Mr. Caribbean, and that's Vivian, the vice captain of the team.
So I'm just the vice captain.
Fire in the mountain.
How many times has Bruno won?
One
time. Uh-huh. Is it going to be two today?
Indeed.
Why is it going to be two?
Obviously, you know, you've got the style, innit? You get me? You got Harold here, you got Chigo here, everything, you got the looks, you get me? Not, we don't look like masquerades, we don't look like you know what I mean? Obviously, we're going to do things, innit? We're going to do bits, you get me?
We're going to win because, I don't know, we just got that jazz about us, you get me? And obviously, we got a very good team here, we got a very good team captain who we respect, but we don't worship them, if you know what I mean.
We're going to have fun, we're going to dominate. And it's going to be sweat. It will be sweat.
Sweat. Oko toko, because we're going to go.
I want these guys to give direct messages to your opponents.
We are going to be very nice to you. But remember, this is a competition. If you can't hear, get a renade. Anyways, we're going to bring something sweet. And, you know, remember, this is... It's going to be fun. It's going to be very fun.
What I want to say is that, obviously, it's a game show. So good luck to you guys. Hope you guys... No, let me be nice. Yeah. Hope you guys try your best to try and beat us. Well, I know it's not going to happen, but you have a good chance. I have a good hope of it. So hope you guys try your best. And that's it, man. That's what I'm saying, isn't it?
No,
On a rule though, guys, like, good luck, honestly. But, like, obviously, we're the underdogs in that because, like, the history of the competition, obviously, you've done a bit better. But, obviously, we're hungry, innit? The underdogs are hungry, innit? So, just beware, innit?
And we're going to eat today, yeah? And we're going to eat you.
I'm here with UH and I'm here with Brunel. There's a lot of banter. And if I could give a word to describe this show and what the show is about to be, it would be
Oko Toko because we're Goku.
Said that. There are two types of people in life, those who choose to listen closely and those who just hear. Which one are you? Let's see if you can use your listening skills and memory to identify who said that.
Every day of my life, I am blessed. When I wake up in the morning.
There's two.
Team Red.
Mr. Vegas, I'm blessed.
I am blessed. I am blessed. Every day of my life, I am blessed.
You want a proper fix? Call me. You want to get your kicks? Call me. You want your G's fixed?
You. Beanie Man. I'm sorry.
Beanie Man, call me.
That is the incorrect answer.
You want a proper fix? Call me. You want to get your kicks? Call me. You want the cheese chicks? Call me. May I be remix? Call me.
She say it's her destiny to get next to me.
Team Red, Bruno, answer the question.
Bravado, Destiny.
That is the incorrect answer.
Bravado, Solomon.
Correct.
She says that destiny, she get next to me. This a girl I want flex with me. Dress with me, nothing less sissy.
Sitting here, stuck on stupid, trying to figure out when, what, and how. I'ma let this come out of my mouth. Said it ain't gonna be easy, but I need to stop thinking, contemplating, be a man, and get it over with. Over with.
Usher, Confessions Part 2.
Correct.
Passion's not gonna still be trying to figure out when, what, and how I'ma let this come out of my mouth. Said it ain't gonna be easy, but I need to stop thinking, contemplate.
I keep on falling.
Five.
Let me tell you the pressure.
Four, three, two, one.
I keep falling. I keep falling. I said it. Alicia Keys. I keep on falling.
That is incorrect. It is Alicia Keys, Falling.
I keep on falling.
Love. So many things I've got to tell you. but I'm afraid I don't know how. Because there's a possibility that you'll look at me differently.
Five, four, three, two, one, nobody.
So many people use your name.
Subumu. Speak up, break up, make up. Subumu. One by one, team members will get on stage to show off their best speak up, break up, and make up lines. Be creative, be charming, and be crazy. Thumbs up or thumbs down.
I might be your Prince Charming. You could be my Cinderella.
Talking
I haven't got a glass slipper. But first, we have to see whether it fits.
Bola. Bola G. Hey, Bola G.
Sounds up, yeah?
Cool. Cool. Thank you very much, Simba.
Pure water! He wants to buy pure water! Auntie, do you want to buy pure water? You know what? If I was water you were just drinking, I'd already be inside of you.
Pure water, pure water. If I was pure water, I'd already be inside of you. Did you enjoy that water?
It's very nice.
Oh, okay. Sorry. No, 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 it's fine. It's fine.
Sorry, Aaliyah.
It's fine. Would you like some more water? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs up. All right, cool.
My very first thought was, I'm going to die. I can't bear to see my two children cry, to see them scream and shout out why you would choose me. Have you ever experienced being dead while alive? Being told you can no longer live but only survive? Being told you might as well take a pen and sign an agreement you don't really have a choice in? Your face distorts, muscles contour at the thought of having to permit another to potentially kill you, all so you could live. A simple sneeze or a chew from a minor flu is no longer small but major. They say chemo is your only savior, but I say my God is greater. I mean, none of us here can understand his ways. But I refuse to let you, cancer, number my days.
Hello? Yeah, this girl's jarring, man. Yeah, this girl from Brunel. She's here, hold on. Babes, I didn't really mean to make an entrance, but how well do you know me? Me and you, it's just been a relay, baby, cakes. I mean, you just won't go down low, and our love will never grow. But wait, who said that? It was you. I mean, like, really, who are you? Every time you speak up, we break up just to make up. And I've had it up to here. I've had it till the last drop. And I think it's time for you to bop. I mean, you always think you're Chris Brown, but I'm not gonna wait all night to see you dance like me. But next time you post something on Facebook and Insta, don't tag me, cause this could all end up in another big clash.
Wow.
I'll take that in,
yeah?
Delivery was mwah.
It was what?
Mwah.
What was it?
Mwah.
No, that was sick. If you didn't know, those all, like, basically, the punchlines were the games from the Big Clash Game Show. Tag me, till the last drop, who are ya? Who said that? Speak up, break up, make up, of course. Who else was? Dance like me. Relay cakes. Oh, this show. Oh.
Oh, he did this. Oh, wow.
Crept, you know, shit.
He said, how well do you know as well? That's not in this show. Yeah, you was wrong, yeah.
All right. Rafiki, thumbs up or thumbs down?
Simba.
Answer
my burden.
Thumbs up. Jeez. Cool.
I don't know, like I feel him and I like him, but I don't know, I think I messed up.
Hold up, you know what, baby girl, yeah? Next time you see him, just chat to him, innit?
Nah,
seriously, chat. Oh wait, hold on. I think that's him over there. Go chat to him.
Hey babe. I know, like, I've done my fair share of going with a lot of guys, and you're with a lot of girls. And you're with a lot of girls, but I miss you. So all I'm asking is, Lord, please save him for me. Do this one favor for me, yeah. I had to change my player ways, got way too complicated for me. I hope he's waiting for me. Everywhere he go, they're playing my song. That's why I say the things that I say. That away I know you can't ignore me. But so and so. So give me all of you in exchange for me, yeah. So give me all of you in exchange for me, yeah.
Now just go chat to him.
No, but he was being a prick in it, that.
No, but just go chat to him.
But he's a waste one, man.
No, but just let you go, man.
Bryson Tiller. Exchange. I'm not going to sing to
you. Do you want to exchange? Definitely thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs up, okay.
Now look, I could stand here and say 300 things to try and make the audience laugh. I could get down on my knees, give you chocolate and flowers. I could sing to you. I could pretend I'm a spoken word artist and whip you up a poem, but in reality, I fucked up. And I still miss you, and I still love you. And I put on this front, but deep down, I'm lost without you. So if you believe in second chances, I would like to know if you'll give me one.
Jeez. Make some noise for Clive, you know. Clive, younger.
Would you take him back? Yeah? Would you, ladies, would you take him back?
Don't run. Don't run.
I was like, ladies, would you take him back? And some man were like, yeah, yeah. That was deep, man.
It was very deep, man.
I'll take it, even me, fam.
Touch, man.
All right, so thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs up.
Who are we supporting today?
UH.
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 UH. Hearts, clearly.
Supporting UH. UH.
UH.
UH.
UH.
Okay, Team Beds, who are you supporting today?
UH. UH.
UH.
Supporting UH, man.
UH?
UH, man, yeah.
Okay, cool, all right. So, this could be possibly, potentially, competition for you lot. Yeah? Potential competition. How do you think they're going so far?
They're doing all right still. They look like a wealthy competition.
How do you think they're doing so far?
They're looking strong. I think they're going to kill Dance Like Me. I think Dance Like Me, they're going to kill it.
Better than yours?
I don't know.
How do you think UH is doing so far?
Yeah, they're doing good still. They're bringing the energy in that. But I know they're going to bring more energy and we're going to shut it down tonight.
They're doing good. Like, they brought it. Entrance was on point. Yeah, we still got more games to come, so.
Our team's winning, Hertfordshire.
I think so far it's looking like a whitewash, if I'm honest with you. 3-0.
Like that already?
Okay, cool. And what game are you most looking forward to?
I want to see a bit of Dance Like Me and Tag Me.
And Tag Me as well?
Yeah.
Are you any good at dancing? That was a sly little something. Is that a yeah?
Yeah, I'm alright, I'm alright.
Show me a little something.
I'm not a dancer, I haven't got nothing to offer.
Hey! It's a cup game. Dance. It's a cup game. No, I don't like Dance Like Me. Cup game.
Cupping?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Why?
Because like, you need techniques and you need to be rehearsed. There's nothing like, Dance Like Me, yeah, just, it's not what's up anymore. We need something new, like.
Different, something technical.
Yeah, something technical, and cup game is technical.
Dance Like Me.
Are you a good dancer?
I can't dance. I'm not a dancer.
He's the best. He's the best. He's the best. He's all right, come on, show me something. Hey. Hey. What's been your favourite game so far?
The relay. I think the cake game, innit?
Relay cake.
Yeah, relay cake. I think that was good. That was really good.
Yeah, the entrance. They were good, so I like the entrances.
When they had to guess the lyrics.
Who said that?
That's the one.
Describe the game show for me using one word.
Sensational.
Positivity.
Wavy.
Cheeky.
Miraculous.
Big classical.
Heartstastic.
What did he say?
He said, heartstastic.
Wow.
That's a new one.
Wow.
I love this.
Dance Like Me. Teams will go head to head in a dance-off. The crowd loves a good routine, so get that routine in check and let's see if you can dance like me. Welcome to Brunel.
Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes. Head, shoulders.
chap in the band though. I don't wanna know, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Right one is with the right part. back in the band door. I don't wanna look like you.
Tag me. Dance, dance, dance. Switch. Oh, you guys know how this game goes. When the music changes, you switch, or you can tag them out. Oh, you can do double trouble too, but it's got to be sick and it's got to be synchronized. So come tag me now.
Crowd, energy. Gas levels.
I know I even want to go. I know you're trying to forget. I know I even want to go. I know you're trying to forget. I know I even need to be the
switch.
Just give me the light and pass the draw. I'm gonna buckle them up. Yeah, let me know my size and I got to know which one is gonna catch my flow. Cause I'm in the vibes and I got my dough. Another buckle of more. Yeah, them looking hype and I got to know. Could I be your protector? You're buffing every sector. Everyone around them wants on your inspector.
Switch.
Switch.
they go over. Them go talk about no yawa. Ooh, I'm the guy, them come closer. Me the man, them go gaga. Very soon, we go take over.
Switch.
Just blaze. Okay, yeah, free, okay. Yeah, why they? Set together, go ahead, and she says she glow la la. Flip time. And she my baby mama. Get wild. Okay, freeway, got the hood on smash. Pop it, take.
Switch.
Go back to a bing now.
Switch.
Positivity breeds happiness.
Yeah, yeah, introduce yourself.
Hi guys, my name is Christy Shez. I go Hertfordshire. And basically my testimony is that so I'm in my third year, dissertation year, and I took on being ACS, starting my own like production company as well, and like trying to freelance. So throughout this week, like literally, I've taken on so much, I forgot about myself. I'm the type of person that I like to do things for other people, I like to make people proud, but then you should never ever forget about yourself. So one went to, ooh, wow, we feed the free.
And we like
it. I know, and we feed it a lot. I think I speak really fast. But come on, D. That was a bit of French. Cool. So throughout this whole week, I've been like very, very busy, and I kind of forgot about myself. And I found myself a bit lost. Do you know what I mean? Was like, you forget, not forget who you are, but you forget your girl.
It's all right.
You forget. ACS, you know, stress. You forget your goals and whatnot.
You got this, girl. You got this. Yes.
Oh, is there a mic stand? That's not a mic stand.
Yeah, so I forgot who I was, literally. And I just want to thank the Big Clash, because obviously, through all the stress, like preparing this team, because I love them so much, I want them to do well. And like today's actually like brightened up my mood. It's made me remember who I am, remember my goals as well, and to never give up. Literally, when you're lost, you find a way. Like, don't get lost in the sauce. The sauce ain't that sweet for you. Do you know what I mean? So yeah, I'm just grateful for the Big Clash and Cookies. Tiny man, thank you for speaking to me today as well. Because when I came in, I was lost, but now I'm found. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
Amazing.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Nessa. I go Hertfordshire. So basically, I'm up here because before, like a month before I started uni, my dad had a stroke, and a lot of people don't know that because I'm really lively, really bubbly, so not a lot of people know that. But I'm always going home, people are like, why are you always going home? Why are you not in Hearts? What maybe are you having? Guys, there's a lot going on, but I love everyone at Hearts, everyone keeps me going, and it gives me energy, and I love this uni so much, and stuff like this makes me happy.
Thank you.
Hi, last year around this time, I was at the gym and my back just went. So I couldn't literally, I just fell to the floor and I just couldn't get up and I had to get sent to the hospital. During this time, the Big Clash was still going on. So I was trying to still make all the shows, but some people know in the team that I couldn't really stand up properly. I was just sitting down with all the shows and I couldn't really walk straight at all. People, when I went to work, people were telling me, oh, Dennis, your back is gone for good. The doctor was advising me to do certain exercises and whatnot, and I also did exercises, I took upon myself to do some exercises as well. As you can see, I'm standing well now.
Yeah.
The injury last year, around this time, was going on for like at least 4 to 5 months, so I was like, basically, I could have walked probably for 4 to 5 months, but now I'm here at the 50th show, standing in front of you. So I just want to tell you guys that no matter what someone says, obviously use your own intuition. If you're determined enough, you can make things work. So thank you very much.
So we're at the end of today's show. It's the 50th game show we've had in the Big Clash. Team UH versus Team Brunel at the Forum in Hertfordshire. A very interesting, exciting show. They're on stage literally right about now, about to announce the winners. So after the last two games, Dance Like Me and Tag Me, which were very, very close, we are about to find out. So let's take a look.
The show was really, really good. Like, I like, it brings us all together. Like, I mean, look, we're all from different unis. I'm pretty sure we're all gonna make friends. So, yeah, this show is really, really good.
Thank you.
At the start of the show, there was a bit of hostility between the teams backstage and all of that. There was obviously a lot of banter. As the show's gone on through intervals, games, we've developed sort of a relationship, friendship sort of thing. So, the Big Clash is a good thing, and it does a lot of good stuff. So, yeah.
Okay. The entrance was won by Team UH. Relay Cakes was won by Team Brunel. Who Said That was won by Team UH. Cupping, Sugumu, Dance Like Me, and Tag Me. And the winners of tonight's game show is Team UH. Guys,
good evening, good afternoon from where you are, wherever you are watching this. I'm here with Team Brunel.
Gang, gang.
Vibesy, how you feeling, man?
A bit disappointed, isn't it? I was gonna go. The win was very much. I kept trying to push hard and she kept taking me back.
How you feeling, man?
I'm a bit glad we lost here, but it's a game show, fun, make new friends, like, yeah. Good show.
What have you taken away from this experience?
I've got new friends now. I think I got a wife.
Whoa!
I'm playing with you. Nah, but it was good, it was fun. Yeah. I enjoyed it still.
And if you had a final message to sum up your experience being with these guys, putting on a show like today, 50th show that we've ever done, what would that message be to the people?
I think the message was, it would be that it was really good fun. It's like, you know, you're putting positive energy to good use, like, yeah. All the stress of uni and our course, just to come and chill and dance around, you know, yeah. Things like that. You meet new people, and it's a good experience.
How do you feel, bro?
I feel over the moon. I'm not gonna lie, it was a close game. Nah, it was a close game, but we came out on top, we did our thing. I'm just so glad, and I'm proud of my team.
It was like, it was so good at first, yeah. We were all kind of nervous, like we woke up really early in the morning because we were all scared. But when we got here, like after the entrance, we started getting warm and warm. And we started getting along with the other team, they were so good as well, honestly.
Yeah. Team captain, how proud of your team are you?
God has blessed me with a very, very wonderful team. At the start of the night, I did tell them we weren't really talking too tough, but that's because it wasn't that we weren't talking. I just told us to maintain composure because we'll let our games do the talking, if you get what I'm saying. So obviously the other team were doing a lot of talking. They're a very good team. Unfortunately they lost, but as I said, if you're gonna do stuff, you don't need to say it, innit? Just do what you need to do. And at the end of the day, you see who comes
out.
Fair play.
So now you guys are in the running to be in the semi-finals and potentially the finals. If you were to reach the semis and the finals, what would you do?
Okay, we will bring more creativity, we'll bring new ideas. Obviously, we'll bring fun because Big Clash is all about fun, it's all about family, it's all about meeting new people. So hopefully, when we see all the other teams, it's just going to be great.
That's what's up. So, we're here with Team UH. I'm going to let them enjoy the rest of the night and we're going to keep it moving. Boom!
Spider.
Shut up! It's my boy, but it's Brunel!